just last week, you know. I mean, that was not a fluke. He ran past the corner, caught the football, and went 75 yards. We can expect to see that throughout the season. 4-3 speed, 4-3 speed. And he's, I'm so proud and happy for him because he waited behind Kevin Elliott and Ryan Tim. And this is his year. And boy, you can tell he's
stepping up for you guys in the O-line.